head out right now to wake up the guys. They've been out here sleeping on the blue last night, did a little camp out. So we'll see how they like to rise and shine early in the morning. Right now it's about 6:03, and we're gonna get them up.
Slept pretty good last night for sleeping on the blue.
Early in the morning, you know, shoulders hurting a little bit, back a little sore, but wasn't too bad. Got a good night's sleep.
So go grab your shoes, helmet, get your gear in the locker room, transition, get back out here as soon as we can.
Those are sick.
Oh, dang, those are freaking tight.
No.
What? Hell yeah.
Wait a minute.
Those are sick.
Bro.
A little early in the morning still, because I'm not really sure what's going on, but these are cool.
Instagram!
Yeah. Ooh.
Ah. It's hard to say. I'm kind of in shock right now. Orange helmets, chrome face mask. I mean, they're super cool.
Okay, Dale went out, searched it out, found it. The logo on the side there, you know, it's not just the regular gray. It's got more chrome in it, so when you look at it, it's different than the regular gray that's on the blue helmets. Okay, it's a little bit more chrome in the emblem on the side there, so when the light shines on, it's going to pop a little bit more.
Go, Orange, go Big Blue, fight, fight, BSU.
Hey, there we go. Good work.